Look what we got. Malasadas day. Beach day. There you go. Beautiful day in paradise. So always breakfast, Leonard's hot malasadas food truck. Then they also have like different food trucks here all the time. This is like their permanent spots. Yeah. Good morning.
I think you like the custard. Does she like the custard or the?
She likes the plain. Yeah. This is what we get all the time. It's my favorite. Hubby and all the rest of the family favorite. Jonathan's favorite. Danny favorite. Danielle favorite along with me.
Thank you.
Thank you. Mahalo. Friends, when we go to the beach, the trunk is full.
Right.
Ooh, malasadas.
Is this one mine?
Wait. Yours is plain sugar. I think yours has no hole. That one's probably yours.
Or that one.
Yeah. Malasadas.
Wait, can I sit down?
Fresh. Mmm. Oh, yep, that's mine. It's okay. Bear's first time in Hawaii.
She has a diaper.
Yeah. Go ahead. See if she likes it. Back her up. Nope. Don't drag her too far. Yeah. It's okay. Don't get her all wet. Just her paws. It's fine.
Her legs. I want her to go all the way.
Yeah.
Because I want her to.
Yeah, but then she gets soaked. But we have a towel for her. It's okay.
Yeah. Wait, she can get water everywhere?
No, no water. Just her feet.
See?
She's good. being trained to be a service animal, I don't do so well during flights. Not well at all. So I get like panic attacks, especially when there's turbulence. So because we fly so often. But here's Bear. Come on, come to mama. I love this beach because it's so quiet. Hardly any tourists are more. There's tourists, but not as crowded as like a Waikiki. I'm so exhausted, friends. It's like traveling with the family is so hard. Sometimes hubby comes here by himself and takes care of like the condo or what needs to be done. So he doesn't have the kids. So it's like best life ever. But when I come, it's always with the kids. You know, because I can't leave them behind. Aw, she wants to be on my lap. Alright. She got her diaper on. And so we're working on her. Like her behavior. She's also getting training as well. But she needs to get used to, they said that she needs to get used to like public. Like to be around with me, around public. And then teach her not to bark. That's the most important thing. Best life for a dog right here. So good. Hi Bear, yeah, you wanna come to mommy? Yeah, she is my dog. She's always wanting me. Hold on, baby. No, no. She's looking at the pigeons. She's seeing a lot more animals here than at home in Seattle. So she saw a rooster that she was like, what are you? And then a cricket. Huh. You're so good. Nope. Go to dad. Go to daddy. Go find dad. Go to dad.